How to conduct the internal assessment? This is the process. Now you have conducted all this exam. PT1, PT2, PT3. This is known as the pen paper test. And we'll take the 5% weightage from the pen paper test. Another one is the multiple assessment. What is the multiple assessment? It conducts through the different ways, like a quiz, competition, debate, map, or like this. So in map, in a multiple assessment, we'll take the 5% weightage of the multiple assessment. And 5% from the subject enrichment. Means we can say subject enrichment in different activities. And notebook submission, 5%. Okay. So it comes a 20% internal marks. This one will be 20% internal marks. Only one thing is left. One exam is left, that is your annual exam. Annual exam or 80% weightage of annual exam. So only one thing is left for class 9, that is your annual exam. Now, before winter break, there are two assignments are left. One is your project work, which is compulsory by the CBSE, and one is project work, another one is the map skill. So these are the two assignments we'll conduct. So project work will assign during the winter break. How to you prepare your project? I will give the information regarding the project topic also. And regarding the map skill, so we'll conduct the map skill exam, okay, on 23rd. Tomorrow we'll conduct the map skill exam. What will be content in map exam? So I will share on your WhatsApp group list of the map items. List of the map item I will share on your WhatsApp group, and it will be conducted on tomorrow. Okay, so it my request, please show your presence for tomorrow exam. And regarding the project, we are going to discuss about how to we give the project. First, we are going to discuss about the map skill. So dear, in map skill, from your history book, the French Revolution. Map items are, you may be note down or you may be listen, later on I will send the WhatsApp group also. So map items are, you know, different port name, Bordeaux, Paris, like these are the two or three cities name are given. And in socialism, Europe, Russian Revolution, major countries which participated in the First World War, name of the countries, we can say central power and allies power name. So you learn it, central power and allies power. And like Germany, Austria, Hungary, Turkey, Ottoman Empire, France, England, Russia, USA, these are the allied power. So you may be learning. And major countries, from chapter 3, Nazis. So major countries, Axis power, Germany, Italy, Japan, UK, France, USSR. But now we conduct only your map skill on the basis of India map. We'll provide the India map only. So you will learn the those content which concern with the India only. India to related. Are you getting my point na dear? Aapko wohi content learn karne jo India map se related hai. Not a world map. World map ki practice hum baad mein karenge. Because it is not possible at the same time. The student may be locate the both map, world map and the India map. So you will learn only India map. Of what are the content for India map from chapter 1, India size and location. So India state, capital name, Tropic of Cancer, standard meridian, mountain range also, different mountain range, Himalayas, drainage also, different drainage. Only map item you will learn, like a different rivers name from the drainage, like your Ganga river, tributaries, Yamuna river, Brahmaputra river, Krishna river, Kaveri river, and Himalaya river, Deccan Plateau rivers, Peninsula rivers. These are the different map item. And from chapter 3, different lakes name also, Ula lake, Pulikat, Summer lake, Chilka lake. From climate, what are the content from the climate? area received the rainfall less than the 20 centimeter or over the 400 centimeter. You will learn the such area which received the less than 20 centimeter rainfall. Less than 20 centimeter means desert part. Which area received the more than 400 centimeter rainfall? So you will learn more than the 400 centimeter. Like from natural vegetation, you will learn tropical evergreen forest, tropical deciduous forest, temperate forest, temperate evergreen forest, national park, Kaziranga, Ranthambore, Shukri, Kana, Simplipal, like this. Bird sanctuary also, Bharatpur, and Sariska, Rajaji, Dachigam. These are the different national park, bird sanctuary, and national park you will learn for the map. So these are the map content, or your exam will be held tomorrow, 23rd. And you will arrange the outline map of India, okay? You will arrange the outline map of India, and you will locate whatever content given during the exam. Or later on you will submit your content, okay? You can send the PDF form, or you may be send the picture. It's better if you send the PDF form. So it is related to the map here. Okay, dear. Okay. So regarding the project, every student has to compulsory undertake one project disaster management. One project, everyone is student. It is compulsory by the CBSE guideline. So you will choose your topic according to the your wish. Topic should be related with the disaster management. Okay, first, what are the objective of this project? Objective to create the awareness among the student about the disaster. Prepare them syllabus advance based such situation. If such situation may be come, how to they can prepare them syllabus and ensure their participation in disaster planning, whatever guideline given by CBSE. So these are the aim of the project. Awareness. Students should be aware about the such disaster cases or such trending. If any such situation may be come, or how to you can protect yourself and your society. The project work should be also help in the your life skill. It improve your life skill. How do you make your project as interesting by using the different forms of art? You may be use the different forms of art, different picture, diagram. You may be use the different graph or like your wish to make an interesting project. And how do we divide your marks? It are issues your content 2 marks. Your content part will be 2 marks. And presentation will be 2. It depends school will reopen or not. But when you submit your file, when school will reopen? You will submit your file when school will reopen. 2 marks for presentation and 1 mark for Viva. If school will reopen, we will take the Viva also on this project. The project carried by the student and you will submit, or this project should be kept by the examination department or school for 3 months. After result declaration for any verification done by CBSE. If any verification done by CBSE, so it should be kept for 3 months. It is given in CBSE guideline. And projects should be end written, or number of pages, 15 pages minimum, 20 pages maximum. 15 to 20 pages. Project 15 to 20 pages, okay. So this is 2 topics that we have discussed today. One is tomorrow will conduct your map skill, map exam for what? For ML3, multiple assessment 3. And what are the content we'll send? Another one is project. Project you will prepare during the winter break. You will prepare only file, okay. No model or no such thing required. You will prepare only file, front page, your like earlier you have submitted your school logo, Billa Shiksha Kendra, submitted to by whom, your name, your roll number, like this. We'll send front page of the, I will send the picture also front page. How do you prepare your front page? Front page may be computerized. So this project, when you submit up, when school will reopen, so you will prepare this file during the winter break. So these are the two assignments we have discussed today, dear. One is related to project, another one related to the MAP test. Okay, if you have any doubt, you may be asked.